Hello there!
Sapphire Blue here, and today I'm going to do 5 weird photos of me that I took on my iPod. Let's get started, shall we? So, before we get started, actually, I'm going to explain to you what... I'm going to show you the photo I took, and I'm going to explain how weird it is and why I took it. Or why I think I took it, and then I'm gonna show it to you again, then move on to the next one. Okay? Okay. You had me caught in every web that you weave. Okay, so that was a photo of me wearing my glasses and fake mustache. So I remember that one was taken after my... I was taken after my little cousin's birthday party. And her mom put like fake mustaches in the treat bag. So I took one and baked one, and I had to take a selfie. Okay. I just had to take a selfie. Okay, so I took a selfie. And I don't know. Couldn't believe that I was home alone, contemplating overdosing. No more coasting, no more toasting over ocean. They say you don't know what you got till it's gone. They say that your darkest hour come before your dawn. But there was something that I should have asked all along. So that was a photo of me kissing Taylor Lautner. So I remember why that one was taken. It was taken because my cousin got a cool app on her iPad, and I wanted to, like, it was an app where you could put you next to a celebrity, so I wanted her to do me with Taylor Lautner, so I did this, the picture, and it turned out to look like I was kissing Taylor Lautner. That was what I intended, though. I just figured if you saw me, if you looked at me. So that one that we just saw was a photo of me using the video star app, where it divides you, like it doubles you into two and makes you all green. So that one, I decided to combine the two together. Why do I do these things in my life? Fuck out, don't yell at me. I ain't mean to cut you, I ain't wanna catch a felony. This ain't how to be a player, you ain't Bill Bellamy. They say you don't know what you got till it's gone. They say that your darkest hour come before you. That one? This photo of me. I don't know why I took that one, to be honest. I just did. I think I did it because I wanted to show off my socks so I could do a guess what this is thing. Like where I zoomed in on it really big, but I was just like... I don't know. Why did I take these photos? I don't know. So call me when you're not so busy, just thinking of yourself. Do you ever think of me when you lie? It's a photo of me with a fry sticking out of my mouth. Why I take pictures like this? I don't know. But I did take this one. I took a picture of me with a fry sticking out. I think I posted that to Instagram as to be funny. So, yeah. Wasn't funny. So yeah. Hey guys, thank you for watching this short video called 5 Weird Pictures of Me. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like. If you didn't, please leave a comment telling me why and what I could do better. So if you want more videos like this and other random things, please subscribe for more. And if you want to look at other videos before you subscribe, that's fine too. I might have a card right in one of those corners telling you to watch one of my other videos, probably my most recent video. And You might be finding this on my channel because this is the video I'm going to upload to my channel trailer. So, bye! Oh, or should I say, buy my puppy corns?